Hi, I'm Winnipeg Sun Editor-in-Chief Stephen Ripley here on the set of the 2010 Sunshine Girl Challenge. For the second year in a row, we're back at the Tijuana Yacht Club at beautiful Canadian's Polo Park, where we're shooting some of the most beautiful girls in Winnipeg. The challenge is a four-week tournament, where one girl goes head-to-head against another to see who can get the most online votes. Each week, half the field is eliminated until the final week when we're left with the last two girls. Last year's challenge was a huge success, with more than 125,000 online votes cast and more than 2 million page views. Our winner, Megan, received a package of great prizes from our sponsors and also appeared across the country as a Sunshine Girl in all the Sun Media newspapers. But while last year was great, I'm confident after watching 3 days of shooting that this year's challenge will be even better. So keep checking WinnipegSun.com and find your favorites. And vote early, vote often, and help us decide who will be the winner of the 2010 Sunshine Girl Challenge.